A man accused of hiding his son for 4 years and a woman accused of helping him must both remain in police custody. A Georgia judge denied bond to the couple on Sunday. Both face charges of child cruelty and false imprisonment after police found the 13-year-old boy hidden inside the father's home early Saturday.
And located the child behind a false wall, which was camouflaged with towels, I believe.
Police south of Atlanta said the child's mother told them she reported her son missing to child welfare officials in 2010 when the boy's father allegedly wouldn't return him after a visit.
I think she is Haitian, and I think there may be a cultural issue. She thought she was doing the right thing by calling Child Support Recovery to locate him.
Officers found the teen after he used a cell phone to send his mother a text message. The boy was reunited with his mother Saturday while officials determine who has legal custody.
He just kept saying thank you, thank you, thank you. Just overjoyed that we had found him.
A judge scheduled a December 9th hearing for the father and the woman charged in the case. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.